are the Vondahars with Main Street Pastures in St. Rose, Illinois.
We started off with just a few acres and thought we'll just raise some food for ourselves and maybe some of our family and friends, and have grown gradually year after year.
Growing it step by step, it's really hard to build a farm from the ground up, and we virtually have here.
We raise our own chickens, lambs, pigs, cattle, turkeys. We want to see that they're raised in a healthy manner, and we want to be able to tell our customers what they've been fed and how they've been raised, because we feel like that's an important part of the product that we offer.
We believe that what we feed them matters a ton, and what you put in them is what you'll get out. We believe it comes through in our finished product.
And we sell them by the package, so eggs, steaks, hamburger, chicken, all the proteins. We've been at Vine Street Market since the beginning, the full 3 years. We love the atmosphere, love the people there. You should go to Vine Street Market at O'Fallon Station to buy eggs, meats, produce, breads, wine, all the local products. I mean, they do a phenomenal job of bringing in awesome vendors that provide great local products.